Come on, it's not going to walk up to you.
Just wanted to make sure, Lori.
Well, while you were making sure, the cops are cruising in the next block. You want to wait for them? Where's the money?
Here.
Stay here.
Okay.
Well, there are a couple of squares.
All right, baby. I'll be.
You got the bread?
Here. You want to count it? It's a full pack.
Five legit in the front, and the kicks are in the rear. You want the same next week?
We'll let Lauren know. Hey, Lori. You want to blast with us?
You a comedian or something?
Big deal.
She'd ruin the party anyway. Only time she ever laughs is when everybody else is crying.
Your cut. Let's go, Alfie.
See you later.
And that chick is way off.
Yeah. Not out enough.
Waiting. I told them you were out, but they were in the mood to wait.
Much in luxury, does he?
No, just money, no matter how he gets it.
I got a question to ask.
Why do inspectors always travel in pairs?
Well, maybe it's the company we keep, Arnold. We hear you're up in the major leagues now.
You got it wrong, Charlie. The Giants moved out here last year. Remember?
All right, I'll make the question clear. Rumble has it you've moved up from pot to horse.
Bad question, Fuzz. Real bad. Look around, see what you find.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure.
Be my guest.
How about that, Dan? It's Fuzz. Some of his young customers' dialogue rubbing off.
Hey, Stan.
Alfie. Relax, it's just a social call.
Sit down, Alfie, sit down.
I'm just waiting down.
Well, haven't seen you in a long time.